At least 9 people went missing after an avalanche hit the Kupwara-Tangdhar road in Jammu and Kashmir on Friday afternoon. Of the 9 people, 6 were in an SUV while others went on the road. A search and rescue operation has been launched, but fog and darkness are hampering the process. The authorities have rushed SDRF and mountaineer rescue teams for help. An avalanche also hit the Border Roads Organization personnel in the Project Bikon area.